in the long run. This means that we're looking in the future. Whenever we're thinking about something that we're doing right now, we're thinking how will it affect us in the future. Yeah, so a lot of things that we work towards right now, usually when something is going to work for us in the long run, we're thinking it's going to be a little bit painful right now. I'm going to study really hard right now. I'm going to study all night. But in the long run, I'll be really good at English. Okay? I'm going to work out every single day. I'm going to work out. It's going to hurt a lot. But in the long run, I'm going to be much stronger. Okay? So we're talking about in the long run, it's going to help you in the future. Yeah, so some similar expressions, you could say something eventually is going to happen, right? You could say something in the end is going to happen. Some people even say, oh, at the end of the day, da-da-da-da-da. So I'll give you an example of each one of those.
Mm-hmm.
If you're starting your own business right now, maybe you have to spend a lot of money and you're not going to make a lot of money, but in the end, you're going to make a lot of money if you work hard at your business. For eventually, you could say, oh, maybe you're going to buy some seeds from the market, right? And you want to grow a plant and there's nothing there. But if you keep watering it and you keep taking care of it, eventually, it'll be a big, strong plant. In the end, in the long run, it'll be a big, strong plant. The last one that people say is at the end of the day, right? When we say at the end of the day, we can literally mean at the end of the day, at 6 o'clock p.m., you know, at the end of the day, I'll be back at home and everything will be nice. But we can also say this kind of like at the end of a big project. So maybe my dad used to always tell me, hey, it might be really hard right now, but at the end of the day, it's all going to be worth it. So the opposite of long is obviously short, right? So if we say something's going to help you in the short term, but not the long run, maybe we're talking about something like eating a piece of candy, all right? Or just eating something really unhealthy. It tastes really good in the short term, but in the long run, it's going to make you really fat and it's really bad for you.
All right, great. Okay, any final words?
If you guys keep studying English hard, I know it's going to help you in the long run, so just keep studying hard.
English. 자, in the long run입니다. 오늘 표현, in the long run인데요. In the long run이라는 것은 장기적으로라는 표현입니다. 그래서 이것을 확대해 보면요. 결국은이란 말이죠. 맨 처음에 어떤 일을 할 때는 항상 쉬운 건 아닙니다. 하지만 차근차근 길게 보고 하다 보면 결국은요. 여러분들은 그것을 해낼 수 있습니다. 영어도 마찬가지죠. 맨 처음에는요. 많이 힘듭니다. 하지만 여러분들이 계속 하다 보면요. 결국은 in the long run. 여러분들은 이것을 해낼 수 있을 겁니다. 자, 비슷한 표현은 뭐가 있을까요? In the long run과 비슷한 표현은 결국은이라는 표현. 머릿속에 생각나는 게 뭐가 있어요? 아하, 그쵸. Eventually, eventually. 그쵸? 그 다음에 in the end. 이런 표현이 생각이 나죠? 자, 그리고 자 원어민들이 또 at the end of the day라는 표현도 좋아합니다. At the end of the day. 이거 역시 마찬가지로 at the end of the day. 어떤 시간이 지나고 결국은 그것이 다 끝나고 나서 결론을 낼 때 꽤 많이 사용하는 표현인데요. At the end of the day라는 것도 같이 기억을 해 주시면 좋을 것 같습니다. 자, 그리고요. 요거에 대한 반대 표현은요. 바로 long의 반대말은 뭐죠? short가 됩니다. 그럼 어떻게 하면 돼요? 그쵸? In the short term. 그리고 in the short run이라고 해도 괜찮습니다. 근데 in the short term이 좀 더 많이 나오는 것 같습니다. 자, 그래서 단기적으로는 무마하지만 장기적으로는 그렇지 않다라고 할 때 또 사용할 수 있겠죠? 예를 들어서 뭐 도박 같은 거는 맨 처음에는 여러분들 갬블링하면 돈을 벌 수 있잖아요. 하지만 그 순간적으로는 좋을지 모르겠지만 그걸 계속하잖아요. 그럼 in the long run, 장기적으로는 여러분들 어때요? 인생을 망칠 수가 있겠죠. 이런 식으로 사용할 수 있습니다.
It'll be better in the long run. 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 It'll be better in the long run.
In the long run, isn't that better for both of us? In the long run, isn't that better for both of us? In the long run, isn't that better for both of us? In the long run, isn't that better for both of us? In the long run, isn't that better for both of us?
Might need to go elsewhere in the short term. Might need to go elsewhere in the short term. Might need to go elsewhere in the short term. Might need to go elsewhere in the short term. Might need to go elsewhere in the short term.
자, 오늘 표현 in the long run 알아봤고요. 그리고 비슷한 표현, 그리고 그거와 반대되는 표현 in the short term까지 살펴봤습니다. 자, 그러면 우리 또 다음 시간에 또 뵙도록 하겠습니다. 여러분들하고 오랫동안 long-term relationship을 맺고 싶어요, 저는요. 자, 그럼 우리 다음 시간에 뵙도록 할게요. See you guys next time. Take care. Bye-bye.